Hi everyone, and welcome back to another Recoverit video. Recoverit by Wondershare is your go-to solution for retrieving lost data from storage devices, regardless of how it got lost. And we're here once again to offer you some top tips for tackling your IT issues. Today, we'll discuss how to recover partitions, which is crucial for both Windows and Mac users. Losing a partition can be an absolute nightmare, but don't worry because we've got you covered with the best methods of restoring partitions on both Windows and Mac operating systems. Before we jump into things though, please make sure you subscribe to our channel with notifications turned on for more content just like this. Okay, let's get started. Several factors can lead to the deletion or the loss of partitions on your storage device, and here are some of the main culprits behind deleted or lost partitions in both Windows and Mac. Firstly, accidental partition deletion, which is actually surprisingly common, even amongst experts. Mistakes like deleting the wrong partition or unintentionally wiping out an entire volume instead of a specific partition can happen to anyone. Secondly, a partition could be lost due to damage to the partition table, caused by factors like viruses, disk errors, or compromise storage devices. Thirdly, using a file system not supported by the operating system could also lead to data loss, like formatting a drive with a format unrecognized by the OS. And finally, a sudden power surge or failure can disrupt the drive's operations, resulting in lost partitions. If you've lost your important data on a Windows machine, don't worry because we're here to help you recover your lost partition. There's a number of methods that can help you recover a lost partition on Windows, so let's run through them now. First up, let's start by using CHKDSK, which is a built-in disk checking tool in Windows used for free partition recovery. Here's how it works. Search CMD in the search box in the lower left corner. Right-click on it and select Run as Administrator. Enter the following command and press the Enter key to check and repair any hard disk errors. After that, all you have to do is wait for the operation to complete to hopefully resolve any errors if they're found. Moving on to the next method, using command prompt can be a viable option for restoring a deleted partition on your Windows 10 or Windows 11 system. While it might not offer the simplicity of a specialized partition recovery software, it can prove to be effective if you're comfortable using command line tools. Here's how to recover hard drive partitions using command prompt. Firstly, open command prompt as an administrator. Next, type disk part in the window and press enter. Enter list disk. Now enter select disk, followed by the number of the disk with the lost partitions. Enter list volume, then enter select volume, followed by the volume with the lost partitions. And finally, assign a new drive letter by entering assign letter equals, followed by the drive letter you wish to assign. So now you know how to recover lost partitions on Windows computers, let's move on to Macs. Mac-free disk partition recovery can be a bit complex, but it's definitely doable. There are several methods to recover lost partitions on Mac, and we'll run through them now. Disk Utility is a built-in tool on Mac OS which helps to manage disks and partitions. It allows users to format, partition, repair, restore, and copy drives. To recover a deleted partition on a Mac, restoring a disk using Disk Utility is a straightforward process. Here's how you can do it. The first thing you have to do is open Disk Utility from the Spotlight search. After that, click View from the menu bar and select Show All Devices. Choose the volume you wish to restore, then simply click on the Restore button. Complete the process by following the instructions provided on the screen from the Restore pop-up menu. Now, moving on, another method for Mac partition recovery is using Time Machine. To recover lost files on a Mac, Time Machine is a built-in backup application that allows you to restore individual files and folders. Here's how to use it. Open the Time Machine from the menu bar and click to enter Time Machine. Now just choose the backup folder and click on Restore. A Are you worried about how to recover your deleted partition? Relax, because Recoverit effectively, safely, and comprehensively recovers deleted or lost files from your hard drive. It provides extensive support for recovering data from various situations, such as computer crashes, partition losses, accidental errors, and more, covering over 500 data loss scenarios. So whether you're facing accidental partition deletion, disk errors, or formatting mishaps, Wondershare Recoverit has got you covered. With its user-friendly interface and powerful recovery capabilities, you can rest assured that your valuable data is in safe hands. Here's how you can use Wondershare Recoverit to recover your deleted partitions on both Windows and Mac. Firstly, open Recoverit and choose the disk partition where the data loss occurred. Recoverit will now automatically commence scanning to locate data from your deleted partition. Depending on the size of your disk, this scanning process can take some time. After the deep scan is finished, you can preview the list of recoverable files to choose what you'd like to recover. Then, once you've selected your desired data, simply click on the Recover button to retrieve the files. And there you have it. With these comprehensive steps, you now know how to recover partitions on both Windows and Mac operating systems. Whether it's accidental deletion or formatting, these methods should help you retrieve your lost data. And if you ever find yourself in need of recovering lost files from a partition, software like Recoverit can be your saving grace. If you have any questions at all, don't hesitate to ask them in the comment section down below. And remember to give this video a like and subscribe to our channel for more informative content just like this. I'll see you in the next video. We'll be right back.